Right, gas prices show no sign of going down, but what if changing traffic lights could save you time and money? It's called Operation Green Light. KMBC 9's Bev Chapman has more on that.
We're talking about synchronized lights on roads like Bannister, which is also known as 95th, starts in Kansas City, goes into Leawood, Overland Park, and eventually ends up in Lenexa. Now, the Mid-America Regional Council and its partners have been working on this since the 90s, but it has never attracted so much attention as when gas reached $4 a gallon. It's designed to help reduce the stop-and-go traffic on arterial roads during rush hour, a plan to get 632 signals to work together.
The main benefits that we get from the project are really by reducing unnecessary stops. It's not that once the system is up and running, nobody will ever have to stop again. What we want to do is manage them better so that they're responding better to the actual travel patterns on those routes and aren't making people stop unnecessarily or idle unnecessarily long at intersections.
The old adage, time is money, especially gas money, never seems so true. Take Shawnee Mission Parkway, a two-mile section of this road from Flum to Maston, with eight traffic signals, has been synchronized since 2005. Here's what MARC says it adds up to for the 30,000 motorists who use it weekdays. 298 hours of travel time saved, 231 gallons of gas saved each day. That's close to $1,000. And in a year's time, those savings add up to over $250,000 in gas savings alone. That's on 1 2-mile section. The system is regulated with computer software and radio signals. The entire metro is mapped, though only about 40% is operational right now. They hope to have it complete by year's end. MoDOT, KDOT, and the Federal Highway Administration, along with all of these suburban cities, have all been working on this project. Their biggest problem so far has been finding free space on radio towers for their traffic signals. We are at 435 in Bannister. Back to you.
Wow, Bev, that'll make you pay attention. Federal money paying for 80% of that project. The rest, state and local funds. If you would like to see the routes that have already been synchronized and the projected savings, just log on to our website, KMBC.com, and click on NewsLink.